A member of Sydney's famous Doyle seafood dynasty has admitted to threatening to kill three teenagers during a drunken rampage at Watson's Bay. Jack Doyle has lost his licence but will have a chance to rehabilitate before learning if he'll go to jail.
Facing the consequences of a brain snap outside his family's iconic restaurant... Jack Doyle has just driven his three-ton ute at a group of teenagers.
What the f*** mate?
He'd earlier threatened the boys. I have a gun and I'm going to use it. I'm going to kill you. Just watch.
Move that dog. Move that dog. Move the dog. Ow.
The teens escaped harm's way, members of the public also scrambling to safety as the 37-year-old smashed into a bollard and bench. Doyle caught later that night, 200 kilometres away at Goulburn, where he blew almost four times the legal limit. A Court Today hearing, it all stemmed from a fishing feud. A member of Sydney's seafood dynasty, drinking for 10 straight days, annoyed the teens' lines had come too close to his at Watson's Bay Wharf, Doyle failing to have the charges thrown out on mental health grounds.
My client's making all the right steps in the right direction.
Doyle failed to learn his lesson, caught drunk behind the wheel for a second time at Goulburn while on bail. Again, he'd been on a 10-day bender and blew 0.167. Now off the roads for 9 months, Doyle has a chance at rehabilitation before learning in February whether he'll go to jail. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.